Says it will, or CAL FIRE says it will suspend residential burn permits in Butte County beginning Monday. Fire officials say warm temperatures and winds have dried out grass, and that means fire danger is high. They say since January 1st, CAL FIRE has responded to more than 1,350 wildfires in the state. Temporary burn permits will only be issued for health and safety, agriculture, or fire training.